Yes, hi everyone, here's Anna Einstein. As I told you previously, I'm going to be updating via internet, via Facebook, on my new arias for the opera Anna Frank and for the opera Evgeny Malloy. And because some of the queen's houses asked me particularly to clarify on that, this is extra for Copenhagen, for all the North countries, for Sweden and Stockholm, Norway and Finland and Ireland and all of them. Yeah, guys, this is the time of internet on a Facebook. I think you can really put so much effort into this opera production as to go on my Facebook page or to use my YouTube. And you see all the melodies, you can hear all the arias, and I hope you can comprehend all the lyrics. If not, there is Facebook, there is also my code pen. You can find the data, you can find all my lyrics. You can also actually create your new orchestra score using my harmonies. I think they are literally easily defined. If you're a musician, if you're maybe a conductor, a composer of your opera house, and you're able to make a partitura using my harmonies, which are to be heard, to be listened to, and on my profiles on YouTube or Facebook, so it's an easy job. Do not expect me to go to each of the countries in the world and sing there for a week in order to make you acquainted with my music, because this is like too much effort, and I also have a life of my own, and I'm not going to be kind of running to Sydney right now to perform and, you know, in front of the Sydney Opera House, even if it is so very splendid. And same goes for Copenhagen or Madrid or Barcelona. I mean, right now I'm in Netherlands because this opera is called Anne Frank, which is a logical step. So obviously, well, I have to perform it in Amsterdam somehow to make the public, the audience, acquainted with the music. But as I told you, because I'm giving it to you all by internet, I would like to have real estate everywhere, because I don't have a house. I'm literally homeless because Marcus Kelly is a cool asshole, and I don't have any real property after the divorce. It means that I'm in need of a house, apartment. I prefer a house because I think there's gonna be a museum after my death, and I'm keen to create a museum of my own. So I'd be happy to have a museum in Amsterdam, or to have a house in Amsterdam, or in Brussels, which is also one of my favorite cities, or somewhere in Edinburgh, London, Oxford, Melbourne, wherever, New York. I'd be also very happy to become American, to live in New York. So as for me, I'm the one creative all the arias and all the melodies. This is not street music like O Sole Mio, and I'm not picking these melodies up somewhere from. No, this is melody. These melodies are the product of my creativity, of my imagination, of my fantasy, of my years of education, because I've been educating myself and through other teachers in music for 43 years, which is a really long time. So trust me, I have enough musical experience to create an opera. Mozart was much younger than me, and he was able to write an opera. Same goes for me. I'm absolutely tested enough in music and got a lot of enough experiences in music to create an opera. So these are all my melodies, 100%. And I am the only one composer who's creating this music. I would like literally to make sure that this is 100% my music. I would be super happy to get 100% of the outcome of the opera production of all the opera houses, obviously, but I'm very happy to have the 43% because this is the years I needed actually to be this fast and to be this clear about the melody and to be this creative. So I also would be super happy to have real estate because as every human being, I would like to have a house. And I would like to have a beautiful house and a beautiful dog or a beautiful cat or both of them, and because I love animals, and I would be super happy to have a house everywhere my opera is on stage. So yeah, lift your bottoms and get to work and put my opera, which is super lovely, beautiful music, on the stages of all opera houses. God bless you. Adios, bye.